Sir, a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
We've just been given. The whistle, and here we go. Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
I would say Jan Vertonghen. Whether it be at centre-back, full-back or wing-back, he's comfortable on the ball and likes to step up the pitch and take the odd risk. He needed to add aggression to his game, and he has.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree.
Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. The teams then, Bolton against Palermo. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game, it's Jim Beglin.
Thanks for that, Peter. Hi, everyone. The excitement has really picked up now, and I'm eager for the action to start.
Lineups we've just been given. So it's away we go then. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. On the left-hand side now to profit from it, goes for the cross, it's out for a goal kick.
Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
Good question. That's a foul.
It's not taken him long. And that's going to be a booking.